Just somebody's we know pretty well. This is the CBS 6 float for Month of Giving is our theme. Storm Rider 6 pulling it. Nikki D. Ray in the front seat there. And members of our 4 o'clock team and
hey
other co-workers on the float there. There's Julie and Tom giving us a float eye view of the parade. Hi, guys.
Hey, how's it going? We are glad to be moving. We've been in line and ready to go in our ugly sweater fedoras. And we're in the spirit, and everybody's just having a great time. It's a beautiful morning.
Kind of taken a little bit of edge off the cold this morning,
it
isn't
sure
it?
Has.
And the wind's kind of died down a lot too, so it's a lot more comfortable right now than just a few hours ago.
Yes, this is the best part. I know.
Hi guys.
Cheryl and Rob.
Nice to see
back
you.
To you guys.
Hey, there's Walter.
Probably the biggest star of the show today. And more members of our team driving the golf carts today.
Jake Burns. Jake Burns driving a golf cart.
Merry Christmas.
In the shade there.
Oh,
I know our assignment manager who joins us at 4 o'clock, Robert Hughes, driving one of the carts today as well.
All right, let's toss it to Nikki D. She is inside Storm Rider 6. Hi, Nikki D. Can you hear me?
Oh, my goodness. We've been waiting in line, getting ready for our turn. Totally worth the wait. I'd wait 4 more hours just to be able to experience this. There are people lined up. I'm talking like 7 people deep on each side. It is absolutely incredible. I think Nick's getting some really cool shots for you. You can see just the excitement. We've got some people that this is their first time to be at the Dominion Energy Christmas Parade. Hi! Merry Christmas!